Goa Forward Party chief and Fatoda MLA Vijay Sardesa was confident of forming next government in Goa by alliance partners. He was speaking to media at Dabolim Airport on Wednesday evening after returning from Delhi in the presence of Sangem MLA Prasad Gaonkar. Vijay told reporters that Goa Forward Party and Congress has decided to form an alliance in the state. However, decision on seat sharing will be decided later on. He told that meeting with Congress leaders was cordial and would spell good future for Goa. He also have alleged that the alliance in between two parties would liberate Goa from corrupt BJP government. He also have told that more political parties are likely to join Goa Forward Party and Congress.
See, we have decided to re-liberate Goa from this Bhrashtachari Janata Party government, and we will achieve it jointly. And after this alliance is now happened, more people are likely to join, and you will see a swelling in the ranks, and we will form the government for sure.
Is any BJP leaders in touch?
Yes.
How many?
Of time, but everybody, see, the alliance has been taken well by the people. Only persons disturbed by this alliance are the same people who had otherwise approached me to be their face here. So, you know, they are the only ones disturbed. They are calling this unholy. Was it holy when they approached me? Was it holy when even the West Bengal chief minister said that let's form a federal front of non-Congress, non-BJP parties? At that time, that alliance that could be formed, was it a holy alliance? Now it has become unholy after we raised a hand with Rahul Gandhi. So what is wrong with that hand? So, you know, people of Goa are not fools. You can't fool the people by putting the holdings and banners. And if certain parties believe that they are street fighters, they may be street fighters there. We are street fighters here. And street fighters here will only win the battle here. You can't import street fighters from outside and expect to win elections in
Goa. How much? Party member will be there in discussion. Dal Kalwa sir, Kudle, and Congress. Any kind of party member discussion will happen.
Congress party is the pivot of the alliance, but the central party is the Congress party. So, Tani, Tanje, what the level is? It's all that stuff. I'm just thinking that Sunil Naik would take. They are formalized, Kala. Ab Rahul Gandhi, but who? And I'm so happy.
What about the other people who are disappointed? Whether they will be also taken back? There are some leaders who are disappointed.
Who are these leaders?
From NCP and all that. They were also.
The NCP, I am not going to speak about NCP because NCP is a topic which the Congress should discuss. I am not leading the alliance. I am just one of the persons who is going to be part of this alliance.
The
pivot of this alliance. दुसरे पार्टी के मजा आंसर दिवन हाँ तो इतना सामू सोता हाँ जे कांग्रेसी कलता ते उघडपणान उलयला लिपून काय करूं ना दीस इज नॉट समथींग विच इज अ फ्लाय बाय नायट ऑपरेशन इट इज अ वेरी क्लियर कट अलायन्स ऑफ माइंड्स एंड देन ऑफ हार्ट्स ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ गोवा लोकांक हें अलायन्स जाय इतलेंच न्ही लोकांक एक ओवरऑल सेंटिमेंट असो आसा की जे सिरियस आसा बीजेपीक उडोवपाक त्या लोकांनी एक जावपाची गरज आसा हें टीम गोवा म्हणटा तो कॉन्सेप्ट जो हांव इतलें तेंप उलयत आशिल्लो म्हाका दिसता आज टीम गोवा हें आमचें स्वप्न साकार जाल्लें
म्हणजे काल गिरीश बाबान एक प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स घेतला तुमचे प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स जाता सम एलिगेशन्स आर अबाउट सेक्स क्लेम्स तुमचें तुमकां कितें इन्फॉर्मेशन
इट्स अ वेरी सिरियस एलिगेशन I have only seen the reaction from Mr. Kallu Sarnekar, which advises the BJP to take action. Otherwise, it will have impact in 5 states. I also have just read now that there is in the core committee also there is a dispute. But I have seen another BJP MLA defending this, that there is nothing in this. So BJP is corrupt morally also. It is a party of rapists now. It was a party of a ganja party before. Swayampurna garpa khatir khoy ganja rova mithanti o mukhyamantri. Aje barobar asle astale molester astale rapist astale. Aje ulla kine. It is a party where Manohar Parrikar's son doesn't find a chance. A person who established that party in Goa, his son doesn't get a chance to represent this party. This is the sad state of this party. And yani ye pakshakadcha andar ami sutka dilena goykara ala ami sagayon bollo anyay goykarche karta ase blame amche
sir. MDP is also inclined towards fighting against BJP. Do you think this new team Goa will have space for MDP?
No, whatever MDP is saying is not wrong. MGP was one of the parties that initially formed the government in 2017. The MGP leader has been unceremoniously sacked. He must be having self-respect. It is the oldest regional party in Goa. I am the youngest regional party in Goa. So, old and young, we both have self-respect. Goa Swabhiman, Goenkaraja Swabhiman. Was somewhere only regional party koi astalo. And in our regional party koi astalo. Anka hogi hire and fire system ni hoga. This is not seeking employment. This is about politics, and politics is the art of the possible.
Yes. Sangem MLA Prasad Gaonkar has said that Goa needs a change by keeping BJP at bay. He was speaking to reporters in the presence of Goa Forward Party Chief Vijay Sardesai on their arrival at Dabolim Airport on Wednesday. He emphasized that there is a need to come together by like-minded parties in order to form next government in the state. He opined that the meeting which was held with Rahul Gandhi in New Delhi was very fruitful. He spoke on TMC and has said that the TMC's concept is not favorable to Goa.
In fact, it is said that today, Goa maximum lokang, majority lokang, sarang ek change jaye. And to change itla khate ki BJP government ange naka, navi government ange upa jaye. Ani sarang ek like minded log jaise sarang ek kadniu ne government kar paye, to ek vishay sa. Ani yaha madhyamatyan, aaj amchi kalji amchi meeting aaj Rahul Gandhi jaane jaye sa. एक बड़े निष्कर्ष बाहर लगे तथा एलायंस और लाइक मंडल कंपनी के लिए यह जाती है 2020 इलेक्शन इलेक्शन गवर्नमेंट फॉर्म कर
यू गेव अ स्लिप टू टीएमसी सद्या टीएमसी वारो आलो सडनली व्हाट हैपेंड
ना टीएमसी वारो आला टीएमसी का जॉइनिंग झालं पण टीएमसी बरोबर आम्ही एक सपोर्ट दिले एक्चुअली कितरी बरे जाते म्हणून ओव्हरऑल जर विचार करून पहिल्या तर सडनली गेले एक महिनाभराच्या हातून पहिल्या जाल्यार त्यांचा कॉन्सेप्ट जो असा तो आमच्या गोयकाराच्या हातून पडपाचो ना सो खंय तरी वेगळी असो तर आमकां गोयकाराक गोय कशें सांबाळचो पळय आमकां सगळ्यांक खबर आसा आनी त्या पद्दतीन
सो प्रसाद गांवकर इन काँग्रेस ऑर गोवा फॉरवर्ड
प्रसाद गांवकर प्रेझेंटली इन काँग्रेस काँग्रेस डिग्री जॉईन थँक्यू
Sir, anything about Jayesh you want to speak? Because suddenly, unceremoniously, he also left you.
Jayesh left?
No, when,
he was not left.
See, Jayesh was told suddenly that he was sent a boarding pass of a ticket to come yesterday in the morning. He was scheduled to come. He spoke to me. And subsequently, he said that there is somebody who died. He was supposedly close to him. And he did not come. Now, the Panjim MLA, yesterday I have seen him on TV, announced that Jayesh is going to join the BJP. Babush Mansara Kunta, ki Jayesh BJP joined the Ata Babush Mansara ta ke Munba, Satish Dhonan Laila asta. Ye maka information. Ata to sangu sotta. की बोर्गेश्वराचे फुडें सपूत घेतिल्लो मनीस की आमी बीजेपी बरोबर केन्नाच खंय वचचे ना ताका बीजेपीन भितर सरल्यार कांय जावचें ना हें सर्टिफिकेट कोण दिता बाबूश मनसराक तो असले 100 सपूत घेवन देवाक खाता दिसान दीस ताका उतरच ना तो आमचे एक आमदाराक एडवायस करता की सपूत बिपूत गेलो तेल लायत गोंयची जनता गेली तेल लायत पॅकेज घेवन भितर सरली हें म्हाका दिसलें So I only hope better sense prevails. But in this time, lot of money, lot of will be always will always be there. We'll have to face it. And regional parties have to face it all the more. कित्याक व्हडल्यो पार्टी आयल्या तुमी पळयला सगळे आयल्या ते तीन म्हयन्यांनी गोंय जिखूंक शकता. ताका गोंयचे खंयचे नॉर्थ गोवा खंयचे साउथ गोवा कांय कळना आनी ते आयले हांगा आनी गोंयची नवी सकाळ असले खूब येतले. पूण हातून एक बरें दिसता म्हणटाले अशें की ह्या दिसांनी बीजेपी टीएमसीचेर कांय उलयना आनी टीएमसी आमचेर उलयना ताजेर तूं कळपाचें कितें.
But sir, your good friend Rohan Kaunte, will he be part of this?